And for $70, you can buy a mouse that when you plug it in, your computer won't start up. And you'll think you have a virus, so you'll factory reset your computer. But then, when you factory reset it and lose everything, your computer still won't start. And then you'll unplug this crappy mouse that you paid $70 for, and then your computer will start. And then you will regret